But even more with this dossier, the CNN was getting leaks from the FBI.
It's frightening. And you know, I think of all this, my 27 years
on the job,
and
cheap
every day going to work carrying that bag, and the same oath as the President of the United States.
I'd probably get one for maybe 10.
You're one of the voices in the wilderness, and I support the President for speaking to his son.
You're very kind.
The style of it.
Well, we're near the end of the program.
Bruce has a couple. Maybe he'd give you one.
Well, they're original.
Millions of U.S. citizens don't speak English to each other.
Man, I don't think he'd give it to me.
Well,
I don't really want to ask.
Do not speak English to each other. And this is a decades-long rise. Who says open borders don't work?
It's just, I don't really want to ask.
More and more immigration without assimilation? I mean, that
should
be the Democrat vision.
Nate gets it instead of you.
More immigration without assimilation.
I want it.
Balkanization.
Oh, I don't have to ask him.